What's up, guys? Rexon34 back here with another video, and as you see before you, we have the first of our Portuguese first edition Força Edicial Metal Raiders, or Predadores Metalicos, or Metalicos, or whatever that is. So yeah, pretty epic. My knowledge of Metal Raiders commons is not close to as good as my LOB, because I pretty much know all the LOB. I don't know many from Metal Raiders, so this is going to be a little bit different. I'm not going to know as many of the cards, but obviously I love this set because it has Summon Skull, Beast Soul Dragon, Gate Guardian, Thousand Dragon, Time Wizard, you know, Solemn Judgment, Mirror Force, like so many epic cards. It has the Gate Guardian pieces, or as I like to call them, which is Kazujin, Suijin, Sangha of the Thunder, you know, so many epic holos to pull, so I'll be looking forward to those. And also the rares, you know, Magician of Faith, Sangan, all those great ones. So hopefully we can pull some of those. We have 12 boxes, so we're probably going to pull some of them. So let's go ahead and get into it. Make sure you guys like the video. If we hit 70 likes in this video, I'll be giving away those Metal Raiders cards. Oh, wait. I didn't even tell you guys what I'm giving away. Metal Raiders cards. Yeah. So if we hit 70 likes, we'll be giving away this Super Rare Karibo Metal Raiders, Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon Metal Raiders, and it's got a crease, but that's a secret rare Thousand Dragon. So creased up, but man, that's an original MRD. These are all original, non-reprint. Thousand Dragon. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty epic. 70 likes. You guys can do that. I know I've seen you guys liking the videos, and yeah, I think 70 is pretty easy for you guys. So let's do it, and I'll give those cards out to one of you guys. And make sure you have your YouTube notifications on, because I reply to the winning comment on YouTube as well as post it on my Instagram story. But if you don't have Instagram, I know a lot of you guys don't. Then I'm going to be replying to your comment on YouTube. So if you have your YouTube notifications off, then it won't show you that I replied. So then you're going to miss out on the giveaway. So I don't want you guys to miss out if you win. So let's go ahead and pop this bad boy open. And oh no, LB to AST is going to be mad at me. I just said bad boy, didn't I? Yeah, he didn't like that. So I'm sorry. I apologize, man. I'm sorry. yeah, let's see. Let's see what we can pull here out of this. How about this awesome box? How about that? What about that? Seems fair. Okay. Oh no. I just threw it at the box and missed. Okay, let me get all this trash in this box. Perfect. There we go. Alright, let's toss that down there. Alright. Boom. We're situated. We're ready to go. I got a whole new setup now. You know, I got my woman moved in. She moved all my stuff around. Fortunately, I had moved my cards just in time. She didn't, you know, she couldn't take them and throw them away or anything, so it's all good. We're safe. The cards are safe. Nobody worry. Okay, so we got 24 packs. We're opening every pack because I got these at such an absolutely amazing price that I'm opening all the packs. If I can get the boxes for cheap, I definitely love to open the packs because it's way more fun to open all the packs. But when you open an $800 or $700 or $500 box, it's not as fun to open all the packs. You lose so much money. But yeah, we are in good shape here. Oh yeah, look at this. I know this one. This one's Blast Juggler. This is like Stone Ogre Grotto number one. Something like that. Labyrinth Tank. Crawling Dragon. Okay, maybe I know more than I thought. Oh, no way! The first pack! We got a Black Skull Dragon! Ultra Rare. Oh my, that's actually... Okay, I didn't even get a chance to say what I wanted. It would have been this card, Summon Skull, and then a Gate Guardian. Or Thousand Dragon would be fine. I said all those cool ones, but these were this and Summon Skull are the ones I want the most. So this is a Drugayo Caverio Negro. Wow, what an epic first pack. So first pack of our 12 boxes, we get that. This guy's like Big Eye or something like that. Gazelle, the King of Mythical Beasts. That's a short print, actually. I don't remember what that guy's called. And then Protector of the Throne. Man, maybe I know these actually more than I thought. The reason I don't really know these that well is because is this centering good? Centering is good. That actually looks really nice. Has a tiny bit of something up there, but I think that could maybe get a 10. I have not opened a whole lot of Metal Raiders because unlimited Metal Raiders, old school is still expensive. And then first edition Metal Raiders is obviously crazy. So I haven't gotten any of that. And then I've opened the reprints, but I haven't opened anything else. So, I just don't have a lot. Castle of Dark Illusions, one of the coolest cards because it's a 920 attack, 1930 defense. So super epic. And it's in the anime. It's pretty cool. I don't remember that guy's name. I think that's the actual name. Hibakime is the actual name. Oh yeah, that's an expensive card. It's like a $5 to $7 common in English. I don't know. It probably would sell for a little bit in Portuguese. Kaminari Attack. And then we got a Little Chimera. I know that one. We got a Deep Coffin or something. The Dreadful Coffin. So maybe that's it. Lady of Faith. Don't know that one. Lava Battle Guard. So Lava Battle Guard's nice Joey. Him and Tristan had the Lava Battle Guard and the Swamp Battle Guard. Or maybe did Tristan have both of them? I can't remember. Okay, it's weird how when you open them, the cards are the cards are pointing this way, because normally you pull them out backward like that. That's pretty cool. Oh, I'll see, I'm flipping around out of habit. Can't remember that dude's name. Destructor Golem. Ring of Magnetism. Something number two. Oh, whoops. A Blade Fly Rare. Niwatori, that's its name. Bistro Butcher. I always wanted to use that guy, but he's so bad. I was going to read the effect, but I obviously can't read it. But I think you have to, like, discard two cards. No, they get to draw two cards if you do damage. Is that what it is? Compra de card. Right, let's see if I can figure this out. No, yeah, I'm not going to figure that out. Little Swords in a Veil and Block Attack. Pretty basic card back in the day. So our first pull, we got that Black Skull Dragon. That's absolutely epic. Oh my goodness, that's exciting. Old school. Man, this is so much fun. I'm so happy I picked this case up. Pretty awesome. Okay. I don't know what that is. Skull Knight. This guy has epic artwork. Like, look at that guy. That guy is cool. It's a shame he's not any good. But man, that is cool. Guardian of the Labyrinth. Oh, I skipped the Tainted Wisdom or whatever it's called. For the Gate Guardian. Oh my goodness, we're starting off hot. That Gate Guardian, secret rare. Look how clean it is. We got a nice chance for a PSA 10 on that. Portuguese Gate Guardian. That's pretty awesome. Black Skull and Gate Guardian. This is amazing. So I assume that means that I can only get Gate Guardians out of these boxes that I have, which is fine. It's good. I mean, they're like about the same, I think. So Occubine, Castle of Dark Illusions. That guy, Hibakime. Wow, what a box to start. Oh my goodness. I'm going on the left side first, which I never do. Maybe I need to start switching up. The strategy is clearly there. These also open so easily and so well. Like the pack arts are... Oh, as I say that. Pack arts were going to be saved, but... Another Skull Knight. Epic. Guardian of the Labyrinth. I think it's Tainted Wisdom. I think that's what it's called. Harpy Lady. Oh, Starboy. Who was it? Oh, man. I think it was... Was it Simply Unlucky who's obsessed with Starboy? I can't... It was somebody. And it was just like... I don't get it. Petite Moth. Oh, what's that guy called? That guy's really cool looking, in my opinion. He's got, like, bird hand. Like a crazy dragon mouth. And he looks like a bug over here. So that's pretty cool. They just had some really nice art for some cards that are just completely irrelevant, you know? I feel like it's almost wasted. Great art, but like the card is just never going to be used. You know, 1500 vanilla. Which even at the time, that wasn't that good. Because Metal Raiders, they had already had TP1, I believe. And then they had... Metal Raiders has the 7 colored fish, which is 1800. So, you know, they got Mechanical Chaser, all that stuff. Yeah, Flute of something. Germ infecting something. I can't remember that guy's name. There's a 7 colored fish. Pixie de Seven Cordes. Ooh, Mask of Darkness. Is that what that guy's called? It's a good one. Oh, Pumpkin the King of Ghosts. Now that's an iconic card. Nice Bones card. Paralyzing Potion. That guy. And another Spider guy. So they had some insects back in the day. So yeah, we've only pulled two cards. We've pulled two of the best possible cards already, so... Maybe if we pull a Summon Skull, we'll have the best box of all time. Okay. 7 colored fish again. Okay. Oh, a nice Tribute to the Doomed. Maybe, probably one of the worst cards in here. But, I mean, you can't really complain after the two fulls we have. I mean, honestly, the Tribute to the Doomed looks really cool. I mean, look at it. It's a mummy wrapping another mummy. Like, that's creepy. Lady of Faith. That guy. Tungyo, and then Lava Battle Guard. So yeah, let's hope. Let's see if we can get that Summit Skull or pretty much any metal. Okay, pretty much any Metal Raiders ultra rare. Let's be honest, is amazing. So King of Yami-Makai. So what? So what's up with Metal Raiders and the weird, like, they have two of the only weird ones with 1530. I guess that was like an experiment and they decided, nah, that's a terrible idea. Oh, Ancient Elf or something like that? Was that what they call? New Atori? Whoops. Oh, that's like the Mass Sorcerer or something? Don't remember that guy. Hayusube. Oh, what's this guy called? I forgot. He's like a Lava Battle Guard, and no, I can't even remember. He's not Lava Battle Guard. He's that Centaur guy. I really can't remember. Metal Raiders, not my. I think I opened some Metal Raiders back when I was a kid, but I obviously have a really horrible memory. But I remember hearing the name Metal Raiders, and being like, that's a cool name. Yeah, Kojo Kasi. Kazi-jin. So we're putting that Gate Guardian set together. Look how clean these cards are. Okay, these cards are in really nice shapes. So this is actually good news for the rest of the case, because these are, you know, case fresh boxes, so it means this guy attacked directly. If the boxes are case fresh, then the packs are gonna be case fresh, and all the cards are usually gonna do pretty well. They haven't been bouncing around too much. Alright. Water Amadix, or whatever it's called. Bickery Box. The Winged Dragon, Guardian of the Fortress, number one. Winged Dragon, Guardian of the Fortress! Ooh, white magical hat. The Somebody of Thunder. Some Eagle. Flame Cerberus. So I know a little more than I thought. I honestly thought I wouldn't know any of them, but it's like when you see him, it's like, oh yeah, yeah. Now I'm remembering. Okay, I gotta speed up. I'm taking a little bit too long, so maybe I'll not try, since I don't really know all the names. So I'm just gonna kind of go through a little quicker, because I did get a comment about Dark Beginnings, and they said, yeah, I know you like to take your time, but oh, Magician of Faith, beautiful. But they're like, yeah, maybe not take so long. You're like, okay, I got you. Ryukishin Powered. Like, that's such a weird name. Ryukishin Powered is a weird name. Is it like describing the Ryukishin? Is he powered? Like, that's just weird. Alright, so we're almost halfway. Okay, here we go. I think, did we get another holo over here? That's gonna be weird, the second half. Uh-oh, Larva Moth. Oh, I'm ruining it. Oh, Muka Muka, okay. We didn't. Muka Muka! Larva Moth, I used to have the toy of the, that guy and the Great Moth, and it was pretty cool. I don't remember where I got it, but I do remember it. Probably for like my birthday or something. Metal Raiders, first edition. This is like, the cool thing about Portuguese is the boxes are set up just like English. So it's almost like opening an English box. It's not, you know, the pulls aren't going to be worth as much. Obviously, Sangen, look how moved up the names are. Guilty of the D9, another epic art. So the values aren't as high or anything, but like you're opening 24 packs, you're opening out of the box, it looks the same, cards feel the same, it's the same feeling, so which is really, really cool. That's what I really like about it. But when compared to like Korean boxes or something, it's, you know, it's completely different. Similar cards, but another Pump King. Ooh, that's actually a bad one, but honestly a cool looking card, and honestly, so amazing. You can't really complain. Magic Jammer. I actually used that card back in the day, and I really liked it. So, definitely not complaining about it. And it looks like it's going to be pretty clean. Let's see. What's his name? Try and pronounce that. Blockador de Magia. And look where it says up there. It's too so long. It comes off the little circle. See what we can do here. We gotta speed up a little bit. We're a little slow. Aki Beam. Great Moth. There he is. The Grande Moth. Grande. Watch out for that Grande Moth. He's gonna come get you. Alright, so we might have two supers left probably, unless there's some weird box where we get like really good pulls. In that case, the case might be messed up, which would be amazing. Oh, we got a Witch of the Black Forest, their first one. Pretty cool. Harpy Lady. Maybe we'll get another Grande Moth. Grande Moth, that's pretty cool. Alright, here we go. What supers do we want? Probably some more Gate Guardian pieces. Or whatever you call those guys. Ooh, Scorpion guy. Oh, not that guy. We don't want the Garnesia. But hey, I'll take it. Probably not too valuable, but... I mean, I'm happy with our first two pulls. I don't got anything else to say. Like, you give me that Beast Skull and that Gate Guardian, just give me whatever else you want. Because honestly, since then, 3 out of 4 have been what I consider bad. Even though, really, any Metal Raiders Holo is really, really cool to me. So it's not really bad, but comparatively, it's bad to some of the other pulls. But, oh, look. Trent! He's still the Trent. But yeah, we got two really good ones, so it's okay. Ooh, Cannon Soldier. Soldado Canjeo. 7-colored fish. Guardian Labyrinth. Oh, another Skull Knight. Epic. Okay, let's see what we can get here. Alright. Oh, Milas Radiant. Radiadante. Guilty Entity Knight. Pumpkin. Leo Gull. Is that our first Leo Gull? I think that's a short print as well. I pulled that out of my first edition Metal Raiders pack I opened one time. I've opened one first edition Metal Raiders pack. And I got a rare. So yeah. Ooh. He's Shoningen. Just like the Star Boy, but he's yellow. Alright, so we should be getting hopefully one more super. Maybe we can get another good one. We got the Catapult Turtle in here. We got the Gate Guardian pieces. We got, what am I forgetting? A lot of stuff. Oh, Karibo. Obviously we want that guy. We just gave one away. Trent. Ooh, Aprendiz de Bruxa. Ooh, Feral Imp. Is that our first one? Launcher Spider. Ooh, the Sword of Deep Seated. There's a lot of cards. This is a pretty big set, so it's not surprising we haven't seen a lot of cards. I think it has... No, this is like a massive set, isn't it? It has like 140 cards. This might be like the biggest set. Crawling Dragon. That dude. Oh, the Thunderball guy. Don't remember that guy's name. Oh, Thunder Dragon. Pretty cool. We actually gave this one away too. So the centering on these is fantastic. That's really cool. It's probably our last pull to finish out this epic box. King of Yami Makai! Oh, there's two more packs in here. Oh my goodness. King of Yami Makai. What was that guy's name? His name is like, it's like Fear. No, it's not Fear. It's something random, though. My King of Yami Makai, Yugi. He doesn't talk like that. I can't remember how he talks, though, because I haven't watched that episode in a while. Ooh, Dark Elf. Ooh, yeah, Juraigumo. Blackland Fire Dragon. Okay, let me get all my rares. I got all kinds of packs going everywhere. Final pack of this first edition Metal Raiders booster box. Yeah, it is Portuguese. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this, because I do have 11 more boxes. Also, if you're interested in a box, let me know. I can probably sell a couple of them. So yeah, let's see what we can get here. Oh, Tank de Labyrintho. Ooh, attack and defense. Shield and sword. Sword and shield, it's like Pokemon out here. New Pokemon game. Haven't played it, but yeah, I know what it's called. So yeah, there's some packs, so let's go ahead and stick those in there. Let's check out what we got. We got some pretty amazing pulls, especially at the beginning. It kind of tapered off after that, but I mean, you really can't keep it up that well. Started off hot and just cruised to the finish, so let me see. Alright, so from this first Portuguese Metal Raiders first edition box, Garnesia Elefantis, Tributo Eos Condedados, whatever. I'm not even going to try. Twin of Fire Dragon. Hey, look, I can get that one. Kazijin, Blocador de Magia, Dragao Craviero Negro, the Black Skull Dragon. Look at that guy. And then finally, boom, the Gate Guardian. Secret Rare. So yeah, That was a pretty exciting first box. Pulled some really good stuff. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. We kept it to 20 minutes. Not bad. Better than the last time. So let me know if you guys want to see more of this. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Oh, yes!